explored an abandoned French castle built in the 13th century. Over the years, this place has been the home of nobles, knights, and even a famous 20th century poet. No one knows how long it's been abandoned or why it's been forgotten.